The pull-up is a variation of a vertical pulling exercise. A variation of horizontal pulling would be rows. And what a lot of people do is when they go to do their rows, they roll their shoulders, they're hurting their lower back and just working their traps. But instead, you keep your chest up, bend your knees slightly, and push your hips back. That's going to allow for better posture. Now, I'm pulling through my elbows and squeezing my shoulders down in order to activate those lats.